Come. We were just here.
Aim for the ledge above the falls.
Ah! Very good. It's a shame, in a way, that Balua's hidden from the world. I'm guessing it's one of the Hoysala kings.
How many kings did they have?
11. The young king was the last in their line.
That's splendid. Save the city from the Persians. We were just here. Aim for the ledge above the falls.
Ah, very good. Fraser! Fraser! Oh, come. We were just here.
Aim for the ledge. Shit, Fraser!
There we go. Up this way.
Getting more and more spectacular.
And in case there was any doubt, this was Balua, Lord Shiva.
Plus Nandi. And I'm guessing that's Ganesh, at least before he got his elephant's head.
Could be. Might also be Kartikeya, Shiva's elder son. He's the Hindu god of war.
Sounds like they chose different paths.
Damn it! They've blown the entrance.
That must have been the explosion we heard.
Gotta be another way in. They're trying to slow us down.
Yeah.
In here, Nadine. Ugh. Tastes great.
Hurry up! We need to catch up
with
the
ahead. I see him. Okay.
Big city. There must be another way through.
What is this place? A bath?
Or a well. Possibly both.
Look. There's some air bubbles coming up from the pool. The air bubbles. There's a passage in that pool.
Oh, good point. That's our way out.
Look up. Put in some kind of tsunami.
Huh. Look there. The queen and her handmaidens. Maybe these were the royal bards.
Some statues of women for a change.
Women actually played a big role in Hoysala society. Particularly the queens.
Not surprised. With the kings and men going off to fight all the time.
They were also involved in the fine arts, poetry, music, that sort of thing. Balua was their city, in a way. This.
What is it?
Ancient Kannad script. Looks like stanzas. Could be poetry.
This place a library?
Seems so. It is a drum.
They keep all sorts of things in here. Frazer, over here.
Whoa.
Look at this.
It's incredible. It's an altar of some kind.
Looks like the king suffered dearly for their people.
They weren't just protecting the Tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
What sort of this?
dad was here. Something big, all right. Why didn't that stupid bastard tell me?
I said it yourself. He wanted to keep you safe.
Can't let Asav get that tusk.
No. No, we can't.
Thank you.
Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh. Glad I brought this.
Through here.
Magnificent.
All this grandeur hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there? Okay.
Thanks for going first, eh?
You're welcome.
Hi. You all right?
Sorry, I just need to get my head back in the game and I'll eat.
Hey!
Nadine Ross! Oh my god. What the hell?
Your head back in the game now?
Oh, smarter. Hey. That's our way back in.
Ready?
I've got my eye on you. It's kind of a tight squeeze here. Oh, hello. Nice city you've got here. Whole place is flooded.
Top of a doorway over here.
That'll work. Okay. Easy does it.
Now.
What?
Got water in my ears.
I hate that.
What I wouldn't give for a towel. My God. Why are you seeing this?
You know, at this point, I've run out of words.
Holy goddamn shit.
Nice work.
What on earth is this place?
Throne room. Place to hide a magnificent bejeweled tusk.
Let's hope so. I see stairs going up. But they're mostly broken.
I'll have to find another way up. Shit. I just realized something.
I think I know what it is.
That we're gonna need that disc soon?
Exactly.
Well, not much we can do until we find a salve.
Or until he finds us.
Over here, Nadine.
Copy that.
Ah, now we're getting somewhere.
I see a few more of those cranks around the chamber. Hand is moving.
Be more specific.
Right hand. Lower, right hand. Maybe it's because this statue's enormous. But I just now noticed Shiva's got a king cobra for a necklace.
That's Vasuki, a king of the Nagas. Entities that take the form of the King Cobra. It shows his control over fear and death.
Cobras were always my favorite snake.
Don't think I have a favorite snake.
Okay, now what?
Well, there's got to be more to this. Just need to figure out what it is. Coming?
I'm going to search the other side.
Okay.
Nothing to climb on this side.
Oh no, Chloe!
There are handholds on the other side of those windows.
Cool. Aha! Here we go. Okay, I've got this one. Bringing down Shiva's drum. Oh! We'd better get a move on. Come on, jump to the drum.
Thought it was an hourglass.
It's an hourglass shaped drum. Hey, now!
Grab onto something!
Okay, steady. Oh. And we're good. Time to see what's up there.
Just don't get me killed.
Not up to me. What? Oh. Huh.
It's running all the way down to the hangar.
That's cool. Bet I need to do the same on the other side.
Safe bet. I'll wait here.
Sure thing. Ugh. There's another crank up ahead. No going back now. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Oh, good suggestion. Ah, that was a close one. Nearly destroyed my pants. I can see my house from here.
Fancy meeting you here.
Yeah, let's see what's up there, shall we?
Is that it?
We'll find out in a moment. The light is shining on that statue across the way.
Mm-hmm.
we're not done.
When the Hoysala want to protect something,